Boys and girls, it's Miss Shelby again. How is everyone doing? I'm very excited about today's episode. Paulie and I, of course, love reading, as I hope all of you do. And this is one of Paulie's favorite books. It's a really silly book, and he's back there working on something. I said, come on out and say hi to the kids. And he said, oh, he signed to me that he couldn't. He was getting something. I don't know. But it's a very fun book called Paulie! Oh my gosh, that's the funniest wig I've ever seen. Is that from our dress-up box? So Paulie and I love playing dress-up, but wait a minute. Now you're the only one dressed-up, and I don't have one. Where's my wig? Oh, maybe he'll find me one. Do you ever play dress-up together with maybe your mom or your dad or a sibling? Or you can even play dress-up with a pet. I used to dress my pet up. Oh, here's my wig. Okay, let's see if we can get this on here. Paulie's in orange, or you're rainbow, Paulie, and I'm in blue. Let's see, how does that look? How does it look? Does it look nice? So dress-up is a fun game, and of course, we're just dressing up our hair right now, which is related to our book. It's called Shampoodle. So join us on our book, Shampoodle, and maybe you can experiment with your hair today doing some fun styles.
Reading with Paulie. Shampoodle by Joan Holub. At the park, it's picture day. Dogs need grooming right away. We do doggy doos. Come and see. Clean and shiny, not one flea. Barking, bouncing, dogs trot in. Sniffing, snuffling, let's begin. Pushing buttons, zooming up, spinning, twirling. Dizzy pup. Scrubbing, bubbling, no, don't shake. Dogs won't listen, big mistake. Rubbing, patting, fluffy towel. Tangling, combing, puppies howl. Nosy kitties. Out for fun. Puppies spot them. Run, cats, run. Chasing, racing, in the shop. Hoses spraying. Stop, dog, stop. Slipping, tripping, lots of goo. Dogs go sliding in shampoo. Dripping poodle, pug half styled. Soggy sheepdog running wild. Groomer grooming gets a fright. Rollers, curlers tug too tight. Groomer snipping. Gets a scare. Dogs end up with wacky hair. Hissing, yowling, what a spat. Out the pet door, cats all scat. Squeak toys, snack treats, slobber, drool. Good dogs sit, stay. That's the rule. Pups are pooped out. They all rest. Time to make them look their best. Cutting, drying, warm air blast. Styling, braiding, done at last. New hair. Blue hair, beads with knots. Purple hair with polka dots. Spiked hair mohawk, striped like skunk. Glitter critter, super funk. Picture time now, off they go. Dogs dash out with kids in tow. Happy, yappy, pups collide. Splish, splash, uh-oh, dog mudslide.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back. We hope you enjoyed that book, Shampoodle. One of my favorites with all those animals. I love animals. So today, of course, they were all getting these crazy hairstyles, right? I always like playing around with my hair, as you can see. And so we're going to make some pictures today, which is really easy. We're going to draw it with a marker, a pen, or a crayon. We're going to draw some faces. You're going to leave the head part empty. So I'm going to show you as we're talking about it. I'm going to draw just kind of the bottom of a face. Maybe I'm putting some eyes in. Okay? And mine's going to look like this. Mine's just a little face. And then we're really going to go crazy with the hair. So why doesn't everyone take a pen? Okay? And a paper. Pens. Here. Everyone take a paper. Yep, I'm going to show you. We're gonna blow the hair with, we're going to take paint. That's okay. That's all right. Here, you want this one? Orange, please. Good boy. Okay, so everyone have them. Jackie, need one? So everyone draw the bottom of a face. Bottom of your face is this part. Even if you drew the head on top, you can do that too. But we're going to, then I have water inside. I have these little dips, but you can make it. Oh, he's making it for you. There you go. There's room for everybody. Okay, here, you're right there. Here, want me to do it for you? And then you're going to do the blow part?
Yes.
Oh, look at that nice big face. Okay. Woo! That looks excellent. Okay, so now what you're going to do is you're going to take water. I have two little droplet things. Now, this is just really trying to make your paint really thin that you're doing. Okay, so you guys can have this one over here. And then we're going to scrape in some color. So we're kind of making really watery paint, basically. Okay, you guys want to mix that up? Okay, so here's what we're going to do. So we've got all our paints mixed up, and now we're each going to take a straw. Doesn't matter the color. Okay, color doesn't matter. Cameron, I'm going to show. Oh, here's one here. Cameron, you can use this one. Okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to stick it in the water-based paint, right? And then you're going to blow it. It can go on your thing, and then you're going to blow it. You guys see how crazy that makes the hair?
Oh, yeah.
You see that? So go in there, and you just dip it, and then push your finger over the top so it holds some of that water in there. Put it on your paper, and then blow. You see that? And now blow it again. Put it in there and blow. Oh, look at that hair, you see? See how silly that hair looks? Oh, I'm gonna take some of that purple. Oh, that's pretty good, I like the orange. And now look, now blow it. Yep. You see?
Mommy,
good ones.
Mommy, I need help.
Here, look. I'll show you, look. Now blow. Put it right in front of it. Oh, isn't that funny? That's cool hair, I like that. So as you can see, the hair starts to get crazier and crazier as you're spraying it. And of course, I like to get even more crazy, and that's why we have sand and pom-poms and gems and glitter. So you can also take, you can either let it dry,
or
you
can put, show color.
Okay, yeah. So why don't you put some of the, some glue on there? You want to put some glue?
Why? Mommy.
You can put glitter. You see?
Mommy, I need help.
Okay. Blow. Ready? I'm going to line it up. Yeah, there you go. Let's get some more color in there. I'm going to get some of this purple. Okay, ready? Oh, this is going to be a good one. Blow. Oh, look at that hair on the side of his head. Purple hair. You see? What, you want green like that too?
Yeah.
Okay, blow. Woohoo!
Why is that?
That's pretty cool, right?
Show
here, let me see if I can get some of the paint that's at the bottom. Here we go. Ready? Here, right there. Now blow. You see? That shows up, right?
You dropped some on your head.
Good job, Jack. Tensei, that looks really great. Now look, I put some glitter on mine. Want some glitter on yours? A little bit? Yes.
Whenever I take mine, it doesn't go all the way over. I feel like actually go like this.
Okay, that's fine. And whoever you get it on there and then blow it. Jack's putting some stuff. I have sand. You can also just take, if you want to put like a, it's like a barrette. You take a gem.
I want a gem
in there?
Yeah.
You know what? That kind of reminds me of the movie Trolls. Here, Luke, come back up into the side. I'll bring you the sand. You got it? You want to put some glue on there?
I did.
Oh, okay.
Here.
So we have a little bit of red sand.
I forgot to put the glue on.
That's okay. That might stick to your pants.
Can
you want to take it in your fingers? Pinch it? Pinch it with your fingers? Sure.
Have some sand.
Sure.
I need some more. Put it in my hand.
There you go. Like that. Okay, so in the end, you're going to end up with some pretty crazy hairdos. I should have put a gem on one of mine. So anyway, so you can make some fun decorations with your thing. You can always experiment with your own hair. I've been using hair chalk or special chalk for your hair. But anything to make your hair and your styling just a little crazy and different, just like the dogs in our in our book.
Mommy,
come on. That's really good. Here's another one. There's all different kinds, right? This one's got glitter on it. But just enjoy experimenting. You could use finger paints, any sort of paints, but you're really focusing on hairdos today. So we hope you enjoyed our activity, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Hi, friends. Welcome back. We hope that you enjoyed that activity with the paints and maybe different pom-poms and other things that you could make crazy hair. Maybe you made some crazy hairdos with your own hair. As you can see, Paulie loves having crazy hair, right, Paulie? It adds a little personality to things. So we had a great time. We thought we'd go over some signs from our book. Obviously, this was a book called Shampoodle, which is shampoo is like you're shampooing your hair, very important, right? And that's the sign for shampoo, just like you're getting all that lather in there. Then, of course, there were dogs. Dogs, you're going to kind of tap your side and then go like this, but you can just do this too. You don't always have to tap the side. But dog, then, of course, there were cats involved. That's what made things get a little crazy. Good signing, Paulie. Excellent signing. And then, of course, they got dirty, right? Dirty under the chin like this. You got it, Paulie. You're such a good signer. You guys trying that one at home? That's a fun one. And it was also picture day. We're going to make a C with our whole hand, and we're going to take it, and we're going to put it on top of the other hand. Picture. It was picture day. And you know what? Some of the best pictures are the ones that we don't plan, and maybe we look a little crazy. Those are some of my favorite pictures. So it was a great book, a great activity. We loved spending time with you today. And I see many familiar faces out there, don't you, Paulie? You see them? You see them. So, of course, Gianni. Hey there. We see you. We see Zoe and Ethan and Penelope, Mia, Jessica. You're all there. Thank you so much for joining us today. It is always the best part of our day. Please stay happy, stay healthy, and keep a smile on your faces. We'll see you soon.